Hello YouTube, and hello to my dear subscribers. A new video from Garde, and today we are going to do the... I think this is going to be my 7th... No, it's my 8th episode in my Let's Play through the Tower of Time. Last 7 episodes we did the tutorial and we completed the first map, as you can see here. Now I want to check one more thing. If we go to the city and back to the tower, yes, I completed the map 100%. That's what I wanted to check. We got all chest battles, blueprints and secrets. And my party is... they are all level 3 now. So what better way to continue? And onwards to level 2 we go. Let's see if the game developers are keeping up with the quality of this first level. The quality of storytelling, gameplay, exploring. This map was amazing, so let's descend, shall we? You have completed this level, thank you. You can remain here and continue to explore or go down to the next level. I'm gonna descend. As your champions descend the long dark stairwell to level 2, you think about recent events. This tower has been at the epicenter of the visions you have since your childhood, and you are finally exploring its depth. Yeah, isn't that great? It had been buried underground for a long time, hundreds of years, perhaps thousands. You expected that it might be dangerous, but rather due to collapsed passages and rotting floors. Instead, you find it is full of ancient myths and hostile life of unexplained origins. Then, there was a mysterious voice that spoke to you when time froze. It bestowed upon you something. Despite your abiding urge to reach the bottom of the tower, you feel as if you are a pawn on a chessboard, playing a part in a game with unknown rules. You sense the lifted spirits of your party as they round the corner to see the last step. They have arrived. And here we have the picture with two statues that remind me of one of the portals of World of Warcraft. And here are the big stairs. We have the shield bearer, we have the archer, we have the healer, but who is this? That's someone who is not in my party yet. Thank you for playing Tower of Time Early Access. You feel that it is very important to us, so we can continue to improve the game further. Please use report issue. Yes. I was scared that this was the end. It isn't, is it? A way to Early Access to balance combat. If you find the game too easy or too difficult, you can change difficulty by setting difficulty. Please also share your previous team review section. Yes, I did. There are 3 more levels waiting for you. Whew. Continue your adventure. I will. Entrance discovered. New teleport. Ooh, this is another big map, I guess. And we got a... I've been trapped by one of these calls earlier. Elemental protection. Okay, that's enchanting. Increase elemental resistance by 50% and it's for an armor. So if I got a relic armor, I can increase elemental resistance by 15%. That's a lot. It's a lot. You found a new enchant.
Yes, I did.
I thought those steps would never end. I wonder how many levels there are to this place. We will know in time. What has happened here? Look at those skeletons. Perhaps these are the remnants of the villagers following Sleeth. They found a way down only to die foot on the stairs. They did not die of starvation. These people were burned to death somehow. Whatever attacked them, it seems that Magus was not able to defend them. Maybe it was Tower. Maybe she did not want them to go any further. As they prepare to move forward, your party senses a crackling in the air and they recognize the arrival of the mysterious Tower. It is unnerving to know that she's constantly observing them, hidden in the shadows. Yeah, that's not much else she can do, right? Just observing us. There she is again. It was not I. I do not take life unnecessarily, and these people pose no threat. Welcome again, Tower. Are you here to aid us or thwart us? I am happy to aid you, despite your ignoring my request not to proceed. How stubborn you are. There are dangers here beyond imagining, yet you insist on facing them. Just as you observe your own duties, we must observe ours. We cannot do otherwise. Then by all means, continue if you must. Just know this level is infested with orcs. Oh my god, not more orcs, please. An old defense mechanism was activated to counter this threat. In the old times, the Magi were able to construct beings made entirely of magic, yet manifesting as if flesh and blood and bone. Some kind of golems or elementals? Sounds like elementals. Will it see us as a threat too? I'm afraid it will not discriminate between you and the orcs. You are both strangers to this place. What is the nature of these guardians? What is their weakness? Study them carefully. They adapt to the nature of the threat expertly. I'm afraid your abilities will be tested hard here. Good luck. I will be watching. So there was a word of warning. The word of warning was prepare to fight. An old book. A blueprint. Okay, let's examine everything carefully now. A blueprint. You can upgrade heroes located in armory. Maximum level 6. Okay. So let's upgrade our armory. Yes. Oh. I see. It's only 1500 gold, guys. And I got 300. So, I guess we go back to the living quarters. And we got an old book. Sleeth's notes. Oh. What have I done? Am I evil? My drive for knowledge and power led to this calamity. I have killed those innocent people. They entrusted me with their lives, and I betrayed them. I try to tell myself that I am serving a greater purpose. But so went the hollow excuse of so many who have unwittingly done evil. Yeah. Where there are mirrors here, I wonder if I would recognize the person staring back at me. Yet, I must stay true to my cause. A few died here so millions may live and prosper. Future generations will clear my name once I deliver them from the chaos above. Wow, so we ventured into this tower to save the world above, he lost the people who came with him. And he continued his adventure, as it was the only thing he could do. And he still got faith he can do it, but somehow he failed because the world above is such a mess. So it seemed that Sleeth killed those people. Well, maybe he didn't kill them themselves, but by being here, yeah. They followed him as their savior, even into the tower, and he killed them all. He must be mad or evil, or both. Yes, perhaps. Yet how many orcs have you killed them? Have you already killed in the name of our cause? The orcs would have killed if he did not fight back. Aye. Yet who knows what was driving them? If you saw armed strangers coming into your village, speaking a strange tongue, what would you do? Our cause is just. You know this to be true. That's what Sleeth said about his own cause, and perhaps what orcs believe about theirs. This conjecture isn't getting us anywhere. Let us see if we can find more clues about what happened here. We got the first of Sleeth's notes. It's a side quest. Find 7 notes about his story. He's agonizing over having killed him. Maybe so he did kill him? He wrote of some grand design of his to save millions. You might not find more, but he wrote. Yes, I agree. A small chest. A shock crossbow of poison. It's got daze chance, armor penetration, earth damage, physical damage. Where is it? Here. No. Not gonna switch it out. Let's save, to be on the safe side. Flowers. When Cain approaches the flowers, they suddenly spray some dark liquid on him. After a moment of panic, when nothing happens, your party decides to leave them and move on. After a while, your party notices that Cain leaves a trail of lovely scent behind him. Don't say a word, just don't. It's these small things that make the game good. Another old book. Some of the villagers must have escaped. I did not notice. Blinded by the immense stores of mana, I am able to tap into this place. They stole the key to the library when I was sleeping. I thought they respected my power, those ungrateful wretches. I'll have to place wards on myself when I sleep from now on. The doors to the library are locked with a powerful magic. It would take me days to construct a spell, so I decided to look for the thieves. Their tracks lead south. I cannot blame them for fleeing, but Rahul retired whoever took that key. Oh, treasure. I'll take it. Let's open the map. It seems there is something. Yeah, there is, but I cannot reach it from this side. All right. Checked. Let's continue. Treasure. 18 gold, that's better. Now we only need 2,618 gold more. No, 1500. So that's 1118 or something. Okay. Another armor forge. So we have two armor forges. Let's investigate here first. A note. There's a note on the table. He is gone for now. Praise the live oak. He might come back, but I do not care anymore. The terror I saw in my friend's eyes as they perished in his fires. I can't stop the memory of it running through and through my mind. I could not go back, even if I dared to. The stairs are blocked. There's little food here and my fever is worsening. I should never have spent so much time in the freezing water searching for other survivors. Perhaps they went further. I must rest for a while now. I will start to search again tomorrow. We must find a way to warn our families above. Something terribly must have happened here. What kind of armor are you wearing? Just a... It would be nice if I could make a relic and then enchant it with more resistance. What is poison? Is that earth resistance? Or is poison not one of these four? We'll try to keep this forge unused like the other ones, where I have two armor forge and a weapon forge still to use. Ornate chest. Axe of water. Yeah, it's nice. And 44 gold. Oh, wait a second. Whoa, what are these guys? Blocked passage. I cannot click it. They want me to go that way. How do I get there? I missed this passage, so my exploring skills are lacking. Because I think this will bring us, yeah, it will bring us there. Treasure. Life oak. When your champions touch the life oak, they feel comfortable warm emanating from it. Okay. Skeleton. Your champions wonder if this one wasn't the villages that escaped. Make us a sleth only to die here alone. That one of the guys who stole the key. And let's save, because I guess you're seeing what I am seeing. These are undead. Didn't we stop the undead, or was it just for level 1? Because I thought we stopped the undead. But I'm glad the undead are back, because I like fighting them more than the orcs. But these are not the same undead I encountered. Stunbolts. Command air aura. Drain life more of those, and their HP has gone up by quite a lot. So the only thing we can do is fight. I guess it's yeah, these definitely are different kinds of undead. They're the upgraded kinds. But that's awesome. It's more variety in. Okay, let's regroup. Tanky tank, you go there. No, you go there. And you go there. And let's start and we got a construct blade master. And a construct bowman. And a construct guard. There. Let's try to get the guard first. Okay, now crossbowman seems our best bet. Wow, he's enchanting his sword. Some guy, construct blade master, 20 armor, and it's really time to do some fire arrows on this dude. Now, construct there. Awesome. And everybody, attack this dude and blind him. Yes. Again, my summon saved my behind. It would be messy without him. And nothing from behind. Awesome. It's all ranged guys now. Yep. Yeah, they're all ranged, so shall I target, shall I mark him? Yeah. Good. Take this one. Nothing from the rear, nothing from the rear. Check. Okay, keep going. Houston, we got a problem over here. Okay, more damage. I need fire arrows. Maybe I need a blind too. Yeah. Good job. Concentrate on the trainer. And the archer is next. Whoa, where did you come from? I need a totem. Quickly. Good job. Concentrating on this one. Oh, we stepped out. Now we're stunned. Yeah. Glad I got the totem out in time. So we get some healing back. Oh, stop that stun. Yeah, stun is stun. Go for the trainer. Oh, that's a long walk. No, 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 don't you dare move into that. Okay, guys, we gotta regroup. Everybody. Regroup. Take a heal. Then I'll concentrate on him. Oh my god, two of them. Okay, now I gotta really think. Let's take some fire arrows. Let's summon a minion. while you concentrate on this dude. How is my healing? 7 seconds. Okay, concentrate on this dude. My archer is getting hammered. Was getting hammered. Whoa, they already killed my summon. This is gonna hurt. Let's build a wall quickly. Good. Where's your heal? Heal is ready. And focus on this. Is there a totem? Yes, there is a totem. No, don't move, just cast. Next one. Try to trap them. Okay, almost to the drainer, and now they are focused on... Okay, I gotta use my taunt next. Absolutely gonna use my taunt. And mark and blind. Can you still heal? Almost. 0. Heal. Okay, now it's time for taunt, but he can't. Yes, he can. Focus on these dudes. Now, revenge should be sweet. They are marked. They are blinded. Extra damage. Let's get a summon in. And concentrate now on this dude. Ha! Oh, sorry, that was too loud maybe. But that was a war cry. Another bow. You gotta be... And 21 gold. I don't know, what's with the bows in this game? Another bow. Oh, I can equip 2 rings. Oh. I can equip 2 rings. Oh my god. I didn't know. So, 1 mastery for the... No. More mastery for the healer. Got 16 mastery now. That's also 48% skill power. So how is our healing now? Our healing is not bad. It's not the best, but it's not bad either. Save. Treasure, 17 gold. Discovered a new teleport. I see. And ooh, that's the barrier from the library. What's this? Another energy barrier? We cannot pass. If it is Orcish origin, it is of Orcish origin. If I understand it correctly, there should be a magic source nearby that powers it. We just need to find it. You again. Yes, this has been created by the orcs. They guard this area jealously. They will try to prevent your passage. They undoubtedly see you as a great threat to them by now. I guess so, I killed lots of them. And I killed their undead summons. Can you tell us anything about the orcs? Do you know where they came from? What exactly is their purpose here? I do not know from whence they came. Nor know why their purpose. You are the tower, you have been here forever. You gotta know something. They have been here for a long time now, yet still I cannot understand their speech. I can tell you this though. Until recently, they just stayed on this level, not daring to move below. I thought you were the Tao. Exactly. How can anything come and go without your knowledge? I am not omnipotent, and many things require my attention. See if you can best this barrier. I think the Tao used a lame excuse. She's watching our every move, but yet she could not. That's weird. It's safe, because there's another fight. Yep, and it's orcs this time. And I guess these are upgraded orcs as well, and I already got a hard time with normal orcs. So, prepare to die. The skull on the totem is from an animal your champions do not know. Okay. This is gonna be hard. It's definitely gonna be hard. Yeah, Elder Orc Shaman. Crossbowman Earth, an Elder Earthcaller. Yeah, these are the upgraded versions. Water and air, so I gotta remember that. If I can switch to weapons that do water and air damage. For now, let's fight. I have a bad feeling about this. I really have a bad feeling about this. Okay, let's first move our ranged infantry. My ranged guys there. Our infantry here. It would be nice to have a fourth party member now. It's time battle. Let's see what we got here. We got an Elder Orc Shaman. He's not fooling around. Got a good amount of HP. Alright, get out of the poison. Yes, and attack this shaman. They are heat-seeking poison missiles. And I see standing in the poison, that's not good. Wow, they really like their poison. Time to get out. Time to get in. You can use a heal. Let's do it now, so we get the cooldown started at this moment. And what are you? You are an Elder Earthcaller. That's... I guess we can... No. Not corrupted rocks. I hate it. I hate corrupted rocks. Come on, get that Earthcaller down. Yes, and now it's time for you. Okay, we're still surviving. The only skill we used is a healing skill, so we're still quite good on mana. Heal. Okay. We got a problem. Run. I don't like the sound of the looks of this. Sundered. Okay, so now what? Now we're gonna attack this dude. Come on, save me. Wow, the wall really works. Especially when they are slowed. Keep them close to the wall now. Yeah, I was afraid of this, but hey. Whoa! That hurt me. Heal. Too late. Already got killed. Archer is down. Yep. Wow, they hurt a lot. Those crossbow dudes. Okay, just no. That gives me some... No, don't move, my friend. Stay in the ring. Oh, the healing already stopped. It's not good. No, this is not real. This is not good. Mayday. Definitely not good. Wow. Your heroes have fallen. Yeah. Let's try again. Drink a cup of coffee. Rethink our strategy. I need a fourth party member. I don't know when I'm gonna find him or her. But we're getting slaughtered now. I can also reduce the difficulty to normal. So I'm not sure what the game wants me to do. Find a fourth party member first and go back here, or is this just a battle you just have to be able to win? Let's retry it on hard one more time. I gotta use better strategy. Okay, we'll start by moving here, so I can at least use this wall for cover. Yeah, that's not a bad idea, actually. We can also move here, everybody here. No, we're gonna try this. A swordmaster. Two swordmasters, that's melee. I have no problem with melee guys. Yet. It's the range guys that are. Okay, whatever you do, do not get hit, my ranged friends. Awesome, he is on the tank. Kill him. After you kill him. Oh, it's already. They are already coming again. The shamans, I hate them. So, what's gonna be strategy? This. You like my summon, right? Now, just watch out for the poison and we will be okay. I said, watch out for the poison. Too much poison. Okay, Mr. Tank, but we'll just shoot you. Wow, come on, don't kill my summon. Yes, sundered or not, just kill him. Good job. Let's use this time to retreat. Get our cooldowns back. Okay. Okay, this is going until now. It's going much better. retreat. Let them come. It's a crossbow. No, no, no. He's on the tank. Take Kutis. Oeh. Now, here comes pain. How was your summon? It's ready. Let's abuse the summon then. And let's help him out. No, don't go into the... Kill him. Well, the summon did well. It can't be the time I needed. Oh, summon is still alive. Yes, Sundered. Who gives a... Now it's time to kill this one. And heal yourself. Good. The crossbow men are hammering my tank. But I gotta take the pain. How is our... No? Is there anything? Yeah, we can add some fire. We can build a wall. Oh, that's too short. But hey, it's still bad actually. It's time to imprison these. Yes! Well, they are all ranged, so they are not affected. And we are being hammered on. Retreat. Heal. And keep retreating. Okay, get out of the poison. Get us a healing. Please. Get us a summon. Yes, everybody move here. And let's heal while our summon tries his best. Cannot make a wall. Okay, let's mark. Okay, we're in for World of Pain now. Not sure how am I going to handle this. No. I need a wall now. Get out of that poison. Is there a summon ready? No. Whoa, my archer. And I have no healing. My archer. Just hide here or something until I got a healing totem back. This is too much. Only thing I can do is rush in and taunt. There goes my summon. Okay, we got a healing totem, so walk back. Now let's get ready and for the wall to fall. Many people are on my ranged guys. Focused on my ranged guys. Okay, tank, you go taunt as much as you can. Like this. We need to attack this corrupted rock first. I hate it when they're corrupted rocks. Kill them. Blind as many as you can now. Get out of here. Keep attacking. Please blind. Use a fire arrow. More damage. Okay, move. And try to stun at least these two. Yes. I'm so dead. Blind again. That's all we can do. Alright. Yeah, it's all ranged, so a wall is not gonna help now. Out of mana, but that's okay. How's my totem? It's ready. Everybody. Time to focus. Yeah, poison, but I need healing from the well, so. Taunt. Oh, I should have healed instead. But I still got a summon. Hang on, Mr. Tank, you can do it. Just go back into the healing. Let my summon handle the situation. Let's get out of here for the poison. Holy crap. Another one-handed weapon and 24 gold. We did it. Save. We did it. Small chest with P. What's this? An arcane ember stone of flame. Is that an amulet or is it a weapon for this kind of weapon? Fire damage, air damage. Gold. I don't think it's an item anymore. Yeah, she can use it. Or he can use it. So it's an air damage weapon. Skill damage increase by 13%. One more mastery. Less DPS, but. Air damage. Map. Honored tent. This tent is much more lavish than the ones I encountered before. Inside there is a very large and jagged axe. Far too heavy for your party to carry. They wonder what manner of creature would be strong enough to wield such a monstrous weapon. Well, I got a feeling we're gonna encounter it later. Okay. A lot of car tracks are leading to this place. It looks like a serious logistics operation took place here some time ago. Okay, got a bad feeling about this. Back. Another small chest. Totem, a bone totem with a crystal attached to it. This is the source of magic barrier preventing the pass of your party. Clearly it needs to be destroyed. There was a dispute, however, over how to best do it. Your champions can use a sword to destroy the totem. Or attempt to do it with magic. The orcs proved to be very sensitive to magic, so the second option might be the more risky. Unravel the spell with magic. I'm gonna risk it. Eric probes the crystal delicately. After several minutes of deciphering the initial crystalline notes, he finally finds a way to unravel them. The light goes out. Eric looks positively satisfied with his efforts and the party starts to move on. Then they notice a large group of orc shamans moving towards you, waving their staffs rhythmically and chanting. Clearly, Eric's dispel of magic brows did not go unnoticed. Who would have guessed, right? Okay, we're a bit on the same map, so let's start as we did before. Go there, you go there, start battle. And melee. I think we got two melee now. I'll concentrate on this one first. There, he's on the archer. Let's kite him a little bit. Okay, everybody go attack him now. That's... I don't mind to be sundered. Who's he attacking? Ah, I was afraid of this. I'm... ready. Okay, concentrate on this one. Tend the skull. Yes. And then this dude. Let's cast a totem. Just to be safe. But I guess it's not gonna work. Ouch. Another rock. Where's my tank? Oh, there you are. You move here and taunt. Just wait a little bit longer. Now. Shattered his armor. He shattered mine armors as well. I'm still alive, but barely. No, I'm losing the track of what is happening. Too much happening. At once now. Yeah, too much is happening. Take the skulls. Do I have a summon yet?
Yeah.
Come on, Mr. Summon. You've got to really help me out now. Shamans are. I don't like them. No, I don't have healing. Okay, let's stun them. And attack this one. And let's blind as many people as we can. 7 seconds until I get my healing, and I have no mana now and left for the healing. I just killed myself by using a skill. Yes, I did. Yeah. No way he's gonna have 40 mana before he dies, does he? Maybe. Okay, let's blind again. Everything in the book, and let's cast the totem there. Wow, I got totally overwhelmed here. Yeah, wow, this is a lot. Yeah, 44 party members. bloot. I think this was the last save. 11:42. Yeah, it was. Small chest with a helmet. Ah, it's a health regeneration. I was hoping for. Well, it's better than what I have. More armor and at least some health regen. I think I would have preferred plus 30 life instead of health regen. But at least I got one life point, so that's. Yeah. At least that's better. Blocked passage. The passage is blocked. Peering through the gaps, your champions can see it leads upward. This may have been the way that the orcs moved between left. I guess so, because the tracks. I spotted tracks on the level above as well. So, let's not mess with the totem now. And we'll keep this entrance. This wall, and let's just explore a bit more. Oh, undead? Yes, undead. Let's fight. Oh, this is a nice map. Everybody who spawns must get through this. Never run spawns there. Must go through there. I like this. I think this is a map in my favor. And it's undead. We've got a trainer and a crossbow man. Oh, not yet. Crossbow man are. Okay, one down. Let's get the crossbow man ASAP. What's he doing? He's taking the long ray. Alright, alright. Let's wait. Let's see if he can shoot. Yeah, he's moving this way now. Okay. And attack! Apprentice. Good. Crossbow man. I suggest a retreat. And I take this one. Okay, you need to taunt now because my friends are under attack. Good job. Just keep tanking. Time for summon. Okay, let's attack this. Everybody is on it. Yes, that's awesome. Everybody's on the tank. No skills used. We need to use skills now. Oh, he's. Oh, he got hit badly there. Don't know what hit him, but something hit him very hard. Probably this dude. Okay. There you go. There goes my son. Now it's time to retreat, guys. Back to safety behind this wall. Okay, but now I got many angry people here. So it's time to blind some. Oh, I can summon again. Hooray for you. I don't need a heal now. Let's put a totem. Wow. My summon just got killed in a millisecond. And blind. And kill him. Now you need your heal. Yes. You need more damage. And we need to. Yeah, let's mark him. And use fire arrows. No, that's too much. My tank is failing. Yeah. My tank is failing. That didn't go as planned. Hello. So maybe it's for my playstyle, maybe it's better to go back to normal. We'll see about that. Yeah, it's time for me to stop this video now. I think I'm gonna switch to normal. Maybe I'm gonna try next time one more time on hard. But I really need a fourth party member to be able to succeed on hard, I'm afraid. Thank you for watching. I'm sure gonna continue this game. And leave a comment. I like reading comments. And I hope to see you next time. Bye bye from Karna.